Ah! Thought I could trick him.
What's up, people? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome to episode 3 of the Garage Gym World Tour. I am lucky enough to be at the famous Nick Gills house today, man. We're going to train some arms. He has graced me with touching down in this beautiful gym. So it is his house, so I'm going to let him call the first exercise. Then after that, you know, it'll be a couple intense battles of Rochambeau to figure out what we're going to do from that point forward. But yeah, before we get into the meat, I'm going to show you guys some of the gear that we're going to have available to us. Really sweet spot. So he's got the GHD set up right here. Dumbbell kettlebells over here. Rack right here with the Rhino in the back. Really cool little pull-up option in the middle, bridged over to this badass lat pull low row. And then this piece right here is really cool, man. Combination leg extension, leg curl. And then he's got his reverse hyper right here. But yeah, let's get to this work. So yo, Nick called the first movement. We're gonna go tricep press downs using this V handle that's also got these really cool balls on the end of it. We're gonna go 4 sets, 10 reps. Just really start working on the tris. Let's go. So we just finished with tricep press downs right here. Went 10 reps, working set. It was Nick's call, his house, first movement, his rules. So now, rock, paper, scissors. Sue's gonna pick the next. You guys know the rules. Best 2 out of 3. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rochambeau, let's do it. Ready?
Yep.
Ah, okay. Oh. That was embarrassing. All right, so just finished up buddy curls. Went 10, 10, 10, 10 for 3 rounds, so each of us got 30 reps. Now, I'm gonna throw a little surprise on Nick right here. We're going to go partner descending curls. So, pick a number, 12 through 17.
Okay, I'll go 16.
16. All right, so I'm gonna start off with curls. I'm gonna go 16 reps. I'm gonna pass it to Nick, he's gonna do 15 reps. He's gonna pass it back to me. I'm gonna do 14. We're gonna work our way all the way down to 1.
Full size reps?
Yes, sir.
Right on.
If we need a little body English, that's fine.
Okay.
But
try to keep it real.
It's nice and tight, yeah. Until you can.
Got it.
Yep.
Here we go.
16.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, here we go. 7, 8,
halfway. go. A little handful. Come on. Lock in. Come on. 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. Okay, 4.
Nice little twist right there. At the end of our partner curls, we ended up throwing on some, I don't even know what's called, we'll just say ultra partner curls. Nick picked the number, started with 16, passed it back and forth, and then he crossed the finish line for us at 1. So pretty much after that, you should try to touch your ear. If you can touch your ear, you need to add more reps.
Go back and do it again.
Go back and do it again, you're already mad. But yeah, so here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, round 2. I'm gonna try to redeem myself for you guys. Can't make any promises. He brought out the brooms the first round, swept me. But here we go. I came back. That might have been the hardest game of rock, paper, scissors I've ever played because my arms are fucking pumped right now. that was challenging. So it's on me. I'm gonna call it. We're gonna try to give our biceps a little bit of rest right here. So we'll go to tricep movement. I'm gonna make my decision and then we'll come back. All right, guys, so after much deliberation, I came to my senses and I decided that we were gonna go dips right here. We're kind of going to do the same thing we did with the partner buddy curls. We're just going to go rapid succession of 10 reps on the dips. So Nick will do 10, I'll do 10, Nick will do 10, I'll do 10. And we'll go for 4 rounds. I'm just trying to crank them out. I'm trying to keep most of the focus on the triceps. So we'll try to keep our body as straight as possible as we descend down. But let's get to this work. So just finished up with dips right there. We did do 4 rounds, but we ended up going 10 reps in the first round, and then we went 12 reps for the other 3 rounds. So now getting ready to move on to the next movement. So back to the battlegrounds, and series is even now. So let's see who came to win.
Damn.
Two in a row. I took another one. That was selfish of me, but you know, had to do
what
I had
to
do. Came to win. Came to win right there. So 2-1 on Rochambeau. We're gonna clean this up and I'll let y'all know what we got for biceps coming up next. Alright, so now we're kinda going to work a little bit more isolation, be a little bit more intentional about this next movement. We're gonna go preacher curls on the GHD. We're gonna use the close grip of the easy curl bar, and we're gonna cluster sets right here. So we'll be 5 reps, and then the partner will take it, 10 seconds rest, 5 more reps, 10 seconds rest, and then another final 5. And just to show you guys kind of the setup before we get started, Got the GHD right here, so each arm will be on each respective pad, and then we got the easy curl bar right here. So let's get to work. See if we can make it 3-1, or if Nick can even it up again.
Get myself over there.
Let's do it. Ooh. So, series is even back up 2-2, and it's on Nick to pick the next exercise. So, we'll clean this up while he ponders on it, and while I also just figure out why I've gotten swept again. All right, guys. So, moving on to another tricep movement. Nick's got overhead rope extension set up right here. So, we'll be on the bench right here, and then we got the ropes coming off the low pulley on the lat pull low row combo right here, and we'll work through right here. And yeah, let's keep working. Thank you. All right, so we just finished up with overhead rope extensions. It was Nick's call. He swept me again for the second time. So now back at Rochambeau, I'm trying to redeem myself. This will be the last round. Whoever wins here is going to pick the finisher for us to finish out this gnarly arm session. So let's get to this money.
Thought I could trick him.
Oh man, that one felt good, especially after being swept. So it's on me to pick the finisher. We'll clean this up and then we'll figure out what we're finishing to go ahead and polish these off. All right guys, so we're gonna finish out with a little superset right here. We're moved over to the little dumbbell pit right here. Nick's got this sick mirror too, so we can see all the work that we're putting in. We're gonna go overhead dumbbell extensions, 10 reps, supersetted with hammer curls for 10 reps. We're gonna go 3 rounds of that, and that should cap off our session. So we'll get back to work. Alright, so that wraps up the session. We just finished right there with a little superset of overhead dumbbell extensions, supersetted with hammer curls. And that wrapped up our session, man. Really good session, man. Appreciate my guy Nick letting me slide through, man. It's a great time. Great setup, great dude. Now we're gonna finish this entire thing off with that potion.
That's right.
Nick told me that he's got orange Gatorade on deck, already on ice. So it wouldn't be a true session without that, man. Thanks again, bro.
Absolutely, you're always welcome.
Man, just really appreciate it. Really good time. We're gonna smash these shakes and we'll be out. All right, guys, so by now, you probably know the ingredients, but we got 2 scoops of vanilla whey right here. Made this one special for Nick. It's blue, as you can tell.
Appreciate it.
So he's got his, man, and then, like I said, man, he hooked us up with Gatorades. They've already been on ice, so they're nice and cold. And then they got, Money Man right there, Cassius Clay on there, just for the extra good vibes. So we're gonna pour up, we're gonna enjoy this, and we'll toast to a very solid session.
Fill her up.
So I go up to right there.
Right at the ridge. Gotcha. The ridge is
yep.
That's the secret. Perfect ratio.
The ratio. Then you gotta give her a little bit of shake.
Yep.
And then don't immediately drink. So for a yeah.
That's soak time.
So we got everything mixed up for that potion. This is Nick's first time trying it, so we're gonna get a very honest reaction, and I'm excited for him. So, cheers, man.
Cheers, man. Thank you.
Great session.
That's honestly just like a creamsicle. And I think letting it sit is what gave it that froth. It's like,
oh, yeah.
It's smooth and frothy from sitting there. It literally feels just like a creamsicle you pull out of the freezer.
Man.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's beautiful.
With that, you know, vanilla inside, orange outside. That's on point.
All right, guys. Another great session. Crush arms, my guy Nick. Again,
appreciate it, man.
Absolutely. You're always welcome here.
Capped it off with that potion. Until next time, guys, I'm out.
Let's take it to the basis. You and them, Mr. Greatness. My Martin was amazing. Rock my jelly.